This is the first time I get to hunt my parents' place this year. You know, it's the electric fence has been on, so I haven't been thinking anything's been coming in here. So I figure I'd take the chance and see if anything would happen to come close to this fence today. So hopefully everything will work out as planned. So only thing now to do is just sit, get tight, and let's get ready to do some work here. Thank you. Well, that buck, it came in all the way around me here, but just never gave me a good chance to shoot at him. About 50 to 75 yards, he stayed out away from me. He's a nice size. You know, he's a big buck, so he's not stupid. So, of course, he's staying out of my range. But it was really neat to see him come in here, make the scrapes and the rubs and stuff. So I just have to keep coming out here, and hopefully one of these days he's going to screw up and I get my chance at him. So here's hoping.